Hello.
Dr. Millen
How's it
Shaw.
going, guys?
Hi, baby.
We're doing spectacular. We want to call you, make sure you're okay.
Yeah, we needed some more. I did Botox with the, what is it, Desport?
Desport.
Yeah,
Desport.
Yeah, yeah. I need that in my head, baby.
Oh, absolutely. Anytime.
So, could you come get the wrinkles out of my forehead? I just turned 34. Now, really, man, how you doing? What's been going on? Tell us about the
things
business.
Going good. Can't complain. You know, just living the dream. It's going awesome.
Well, I heard you're doing liquid facials.
Is there any way I could live your dream?
No, you guys are doing pretty good yourselves out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we heard you with our friend Rico Bean.
Yeah.
He's
we
an
love,
amazing guy, man.
You know, he's Dirty's uncle.
That's my uncle.
Is that your uncle? I didn't
no,
know that.
No, well.
He's my play uncle.
You know, Dirty and I are brother and sister, so that means he has to be my uncle, too.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
He's one of those guys I never had in my life, so I'm like, all right, you're my uncle.
We love him. But tell
no,
us.
No, he was nice. It was a pleasure. It was fun doing it.
You mentioned something about a liquid facial. What the heck is that?
Liquid facelift. So it's actually using Dysport like we did on you. And,
okay, but say what Dysport is again.
And just kind of volumizing the face, you know.
Putting
off that major facelift, just doing it in-house, and it's good stuff.
No, tell us again what Dysport
Rachel
is.
Rachel wants it in layman terms, in other
yes,
words.
Yes, please. Okay. Tell us like I'm an eighth grader.
Okay, so basically it's, you know, so we did Dysport on you. That's the alternative to Botox.
Which is awesome.
Right, and to... It's using that and then using Restylane, which is that gel that we inject lips with, inject cheeks with, inject, you know, underneath the eyes with. And so you put this gel in. I do it, you know, in-house. So we're not talking about going under the knife. We're not talking about, you know, going in the, under anesthesia. We do it in-house.
It doesn't even hurt.
Back in your feet.
Yeah. Oh, you had it,
right? I had it right here. Look. Look how beautiful I am.
Oh, you're
yeah, I'm still beautiful, even
smooth.
For, I mean, and this happened way back in, like, February and April, so, I mean, like, I'm still gorgeous from that time.
Mm-hmm.
No, really, I am.
Well, Rachel's one of those people, she really doesn't need anything, but if you add anything to her, she's amazing.
We really want you to come in and do it on air live someday.
Sure, sure.
Yeah.
You know, we could probably work out the logistics, but that shouldn't be a problem.
Okay, so here's the deal. They can come to you and get a liquid facelift, something I've never heard of before in my life.
Right, absolutely. I mean, they could come in and you know, it's a 30, 40, maybe, you know, at the very most an hour long procedure.
Oh my God, it's
and
nothing.
We're doing a combination of the injectables, the wrinkle relaxers like Dysport, the fillers, and you get to see the results pretty quickly. You know, seeing this Dysport kick in within a couple of days, the fillers is already taking effect right away. And, again, it puts off that major facelift procedure. And, you know, sometimes the facelifts aren't an option for everybody. You don't have the downtime. You just don't want to go to the knife. And this is a good alternative.
So it's faster and better than Botox.
The Dysport is. The Dysport,
really
we're noticing
is.
That it kicks in within a couple days.
Yeah.
As far as being better, you know, it actually has pretty much the same results, but the nice thing about
it's
it
fast.
Is the cost is a little better. It's not as expensive
as
Botox
fast.
Right now.
Well,
okay, so what is it made out of?
It's actually very similar to Botox in its chemical
poison.
Composition. You know, one's called onabotulinum toxin type A, the one's called abobotulinum toxin type A. They're very, very similar. It's just a little tweaked, And we have another product, which is wonderful because there's no more monopoly on it.
Okay, so for the longest time, I thought Botox came from, like, animals.
Well, you know, it's a bacterial-based compound.
I'm going to interrupt you real quick.
So it's clean.
It's not only that it's clean, but it doesn't just do it doesn't just make you beautiful. You also can fix headaches and stuff with it. I had a friend that had really bad headaches, and he got Botox, and, man, those headaches went away forever.
Yes. Well, you know, migraine headaches is actually one of the FDA indications for Botox, and yes, Botox and Dysport work wonderful. I mean, I'm actually living proof of it myself. I get terrible migraine headaches. I used to, you know, have to take Relipax, Imitrex. None of that worked. About a couple years ago, I put just one shot of a Dysport right in the center of my head, 5-6 months, you know, not a single migraine. So absolutely, it works wonderful to stop those migraines, and it's a godsend for a lot of people.
I'm pretty sure it's a known fact that Botox is the only thing that actually is proven to get rid of migraines, right?
Well, you know,
it is proven.
It stops it. It stops it for a good amount of time. I you know, if it gets rid of it forever, I mean, that's even better. It's a plus. But, you know, just like Botox takes care of headaches for a good 3, 4, 5 months. I mean, takes care of wrinkles for 3, 4, 5 months. It takes care of headaches at least that long. And if it works even longer than that, hey, that's wonderful.
I'm ready to do it again. Tell us where we can find you and how to find you. And I will say this. A friend of mine got married. She had it done the Monday, and her face looked beautiful by Saturday. So tell us the name, the number, and where we go.
Website.
Sure. So, you know, I'm at Beautology with all my colleagues here, and we're at 4850 Commerce Drive, kind of in the center of town, and just call us here at the office, 661-327-3800. Come on in for a consultation, and if you're a good candidate, we can do the treatment the same day.
Is the consultation free?
Totally free.
Awesome.
That's right. By the way, if you missed it, he was in the paper, okay? So you can check out his hotness.
He's
anyway,
famous.
Give us the phone number one more time, babe.
Sure. 327-3800.
327-3800. Check it out today. It is Beautology, and they are beautiful, and they will make you beautiful as well. We are Dirty Rachel and Dr. Melancha right here on Hits 93.1.
I don't know if you can make me any more better looking.
Oh, shut the front door, brat.
Need more information, 842-0931. It's good talking to you, bro. We'll talk
to you
soon.
Thank you so much. You guys have a wonderful rest of your day.
You too, babe.
We love you.
All right. Bye-bye.